My name is Marcus Dean, and I had vitiligo almost my entire life. I first noticed when I was 4. I noticed little kids looking and pointing at me. I noticed little kids laughing and people come up to me and ask me, what is that on your face?
Vitiligo is a depigmenting skin condition. It doesn't really have a selection for when it occurs. The body's skin cells are attacking the skin color cells.
My name is Cleo Hearn, and I have noticed it for about 30 years. You know, I'm in the rodeo business. I thought it was rope burns and that it would heal back up, but it didn't. I wasn't devastated, but I was, how do I get rid of it?
Some of the treatments that can be sought by patients at a dermatologist's office are topical creams or creams that are applied to the skin or the areas of vitiligo to kind of help stop the progression of vitiligo. Another treatment that we offer is something called phototherapy that is a focused amount of light that helps bring color back to the patients.
I'm not worried about myself as much as I am my family. Finding out about it so to help somebody else.
And so patients with vitiligo there's many psychological impacts on these patients. There's been many medical and journals and articles documenting the higher incidences or higher rates of depression, self-esteem issues.
When people make fun of my dad, I just have to keep on going. If I had it, I wouldn't be ashamed of myself because my family loves me. If I have love, I can have everything.
I've been tremendously blessed. I got a beautiful wife. Got 3 beautiful kids, and you know, my wife married me with this.
There is hope, and that's one of the things we're working on here at Southwestern.